Shouldn't we ring the harmonic chime and see if we can talk to Yan Qing inside the illusion?
Illusion? Since each of you can see it, wouldn't that mean you'd fallen into the illusion as well? Don't be alarmed. To me, this sword formation is a precious arsenal. When I gaze upon any one, 1,000 sword fights dance before my eyes. The swordplay far exceeding anything I have learned. And better yet, they welcome those who wish to pursue higher realms with open arms. I know that this is an illusion created by a Heliobus. The General sent me to assist the Ten Lords Commission. I know a thing or two about your work. These cosmic flames are not good nor evil. They are simply a mirror. As long as a host's mind is clear, a Heliobus cannot control them. Take me, for example. At this moment, I am free of all distractions. And I see the potential for greatness in these swords. Isn't that right, Master Apeyra?
Apeyra? That Heliobus's name is Apeyra?
Correct. Master Apeyra promised to show me the flaws in my swordplay and how to take it to the next level. That's why I brought them to Dragon Prayer Terrace, where I suffered my most serious setback.
Young one, with me, everything will be different. Whether it be Imbibitor Lunae, the Stellaron Hunters, or that woman, your accomplishments will exceed them. You will be matchless, without limits.
Matchless without limits. You're just in time. The swords have taught me something already. I'd like to see how sharp my skills have become. My skills are lacking. I've been through countless defeats. But with Apeyra as my master, no longer.
Why is he attacking us?
What are you waiting for?
To betray my customers? I charge extra.
Tedious.
Song's for you.
Are nothing compared to mine. What can I learn from any of them?
Then, why not hack them down right here?
Hack them down? I thought we were just sparring.
The laws of the battlefield are no different from the laws of the universe. Life for victory, and death for defeat. Swordsmanship is the art of victory, and only the victorious swords can be passed on. Swords defeated but buried among the barren wastelands.
But
you're resisting me? Rid yourself of these needless notions of clemency. How can you move forward without casting these distractions aside? Raise
talk of laws of the battlefield and the universe. You think that gives the appearance of a grandmaster? You're just using someone else's ambition to satisfy your own desire to shed blood. This Xuan Yuan sword in my hand has been passed down through my family for generations. When my mother gave it to me, she said, "The bread may bake, but the hearth remains." And for a long time, I had no idea what she was talking about. Today, I just realized I misheard her. I think she actually said, "The edge may break, but the heart remains." Probably. The Lieutenant Yinqing, the winner and loser of this battle, have yet to be determined. Don't give me that. There is no point in fighting any longer speech.
This little wench's fighting spirit is on fire. Young one, since she insists on fighting, will you give her our answer?
I won't back down!
Mr. Xiang, you...
This is between fellow Cloud Knights. Losing a fight isn't a big deal, but if I abandon my fellow soldiers and bring dishonor to the knights, how could I wield my sword again? Granted, I might not last more than a few moves. You guys go get the general, quickly! I'll try and hold him off until he gets here.
Su Xiang!
But still,
the spirit bearer, I think the only one... General, we need...
I can understand you.
Naturally.
My apprentice. You know the flavor.
Then you should hurry.
Go! I don't...
Su Xiang is away.
As a swordsman, have you not any pride? Do you want to repeat the disaster you suffered at Dragon Prayer Terrace? It's time to finish it. Only blood can cleanse the shame of the sword.
He won't do it.
General.
Young one, your old teacher has arrived. Under his tutelage, you never experienced true failure. But after suffering your first major setback, your confidence in your swordsmanship has been faltering. You worry that the general is disappointed in you. You worry that you don't have what it takes to be the person the general wants you to be. Now, show him what I have taught you. He'll be very proud of your progress. Tell him that with your sword, you will bring victory to the Xianzhou.
With my sword.
Yan-Ching would never draw his sword on me to prove himself. I have confidence in him. This confidence is not a belief that he will win every contest. It is a belief that he will one day break free from the paradigm of victory and defeat, and realize his true reason for wielding the sword. The pleasure of swordsmanship, the saving of life, and the dispatchment of enemies. This truth must be discovered by himself. No one can teach it to him. Now is the time for him to take that step.
General, I...
Break free from victory and defeat? Those are just empty words to comfort the dead and the defeated. Think of your crushing defeat at Dragon Prayer Terrace. Think of how you felt then, teetering on the brink of death. If the sword of that Stellaron Hunter had pierced your flesh, you wouldn't be standing here pondering the meaning of victory and defeat. Now is the time to break all your chains. Draw your sword at your master, to the general who is trying to imprison you. Draw your sword!
General, allow me to demonstrate my swordsmanship. I hereby challenge you. Apaira, I challenge these swords to battle!
Young fool, how disappointing. Your accomplishments would have been limitless. Strayed by empty idealism. None of that matters anymore. While teaching you, I studied your every move inside out. And now you wish to throw down the gauntlet. Very well. In your own image, and with your own techniques, I will teach you one final lesson. Your sword play, every stroke and sway, I've committed it all to memory. Now, allow me to demonstrate.
One hit, one stroke of luck, one
Impressive.
Ew.
It's about time we got this guy into the gourd. General.
I know what you wish to say, Yen-Ching.
Then, to the rest of you. Thank you. Why does everyone that gets hit should be me, thinking you or maybe, just maybe? Haha, right. Cunt, we're gonna need to get you a front page news story for this. So,
with respect to this.
Well, about that. Is everyone okay?
Thanks for covering for
me. All's well that ends well.
Well then.
All right, let's get...
More business, eh?
What are you waiting for?
To betray my customers? I charge extra.
worthy. Just...
I'm on guard.
We're just having fun.
Later, all will be revealed. And Lunar Flame.
Just having fun. What are you waiting for?
To betray my customers? I charge extra.
Unworthy.
Just... Need a doctor? Someone take your prescription!
I know you.
All will be revealed. In Lunar Flame.
The stronger, the better.
What are you waiting for?
To betray my customers? I charge extra.
All will be revealed in Lunar Flame.
Lance ablaze. Lance power.
Try harder.
Ready.
Just...
to betray my customers. I charge extra.
Ready for death?
To betray my customers, I charge extra.
Tedious.
To betray my customers, I charge extra. To betray my customers, I charge extra.
Ready to lose yourself?
You can fight it. Or rock with it.
All will be revealed.
Losers, you can fight it or rock with it.
Ouch. What are you waiting for?
To betray my customers? I charge extra.
Unworthy. All will be revealed in lunar flame. Where there are people, there is noise.
Abacuses, book.
The value of choice lies in unwavering resolve.
Thank you.
Where there are people, there is noise.
Business, eh?
Pretty good crowd today.
Turn it up!
What are you waiting for?
To betray my customers? I charge extra!
Ready to lose your... You can fight it! Or rock with it!
All will be revealed in lunar flame.
Nap time.
We're just having fun.
Stand down.
What are you waiting for?
To betray my customers? I charge extra.
Blade of moon.
Thank you. Thank you.
It appears we are all... I'll get straight to the point.
Yeah. What if what?
And yet, she given the type of person she...
Correct.
Cirrus.
Even if Cirrus...
Let's go.